job for you, 621. It's an open call from the Archibus Group, one of the extraplanetary corporate forces.
To all independent mercenaries, this request comes from Schneider of the Archibus Group. The operation will take place in Grid 135, Southern Bellius. Your objective is to destroy an MT squad sent by Dafeng, a Balaam company, and a competitor. Grid 135 is a key foothold in Archibus's efforts to conduct a coral survey in the contaminated city. You, the independent mercenaries, are the key to maintaining our lead in the coral survey race. The Archibus Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Wipe out the Dafeng MT squad.
Enemy attack! 118!
Looks like the Archibus was hired to the muscle.
An independent mercenary, huh? At least they didn't send a Vesper.
They're just mass-produced MTs. Wipe them out, 621. it for this job, 621. Return to base. Occupying Rubicon.
Attention all independent mercenaries! This request comes from our affiliate, Dafeng. The Rubicon Liberation Front has deployed Baus artillery throughout the contaminated city. The city itself has no strategic value, but we cannot allow them to hinder expansion of the Coral Survey. Show us your ambition. Destroy the Liberation Front's artillery! Bonus pay will be awarded for destroying their MTs. We want the enemy weakened. Consider it an opportunity to prove yourself. Impress us, mercenaries!
The client doesn't care who does this job. As long as it gets done.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy all of the Rubicon Liberation Front's artillery placements.
what makes the Liberation Front strong.
Messages.
Got a job for you, 621. The Balaam Group sent a request.
Raven, this request comes from Dafa, one of our affiliates. Has committed to use of military force to handle the Rubicon Liberation Front. Target for this mission is a squad of transport choppers. Destroy them! You'll encounter guerrilla resistance from Baal's mass-produced MTs. They're no great concern. You performed adequately in your last sortie, Raven. This did not go unnoticed. We'll be watching with interest to see what you bring to the team.
Now they're asking for you by name. Keep building your rep.
System activating combat mode.
Commence mission. Destroy the Rubicon Liberation Front transport choppers.
We're under attack. The corporate burst. Intercept. Keep them off the supply.
Confirmed. 621. back, 621. The Corps see the Liberation Front as a hindrance to expanding their coral survey. But to the Rubiconians, your actions are only helping the Corps with their invasion. It's just a job, 621. All of it.
AC. It's a sample model from an external architect, featuring extensive assembly optimizations. In the hands of an experienced pilot, it will pose a threat far too great to ignore. This brings me to the request. Intercept delivery of the tester AC and destroy it. The Archivist Group looks forward to news of your success. Briefing over, and happy hunting.
Target may be a product sample, but it's still an AC. Stay sharp, 621.
Main system activating combat mode.
Commence mission. We've got a read on the target. Now's the time, 621.
Changing the strategy, been cozying up to independent mercs.
Great news, if it means more work for 621.
They can try whatever tricks they want. The Red Guns are ready to smash some heads.
One new message.
Tester AC you downed. That was being shipped to the Red Guns, Balaam's in-house AC squad. They're Balaam's main force, and its members are no amateurs. Remember who you're messing with.
Destroy their lifeline and make those sacks of shit beg for mercy. I'll be sending two good-for-nothing maggots from the Red Guns, Gun 4 Volta and Gun 5 Iguazu. You? You're just gonna be tagging along on ass-wiping duty. I'm assigning you the call sign Gun 13, a lucky little number that just became available. Gun 13, sound off! Good enough. Now go get ready! We're going on a field trip, kiddo!
Gun 13, huh? I'll stick with 621. Don't let the Red Guns teach you bad manners.
Thank you.
one new message.
You got lucky, Merc. So, you got a nice punch in. Go buy a lottery ticket. The red guns are going to be first over the wall. Have fun watching from the sidelines.
Got a job for you, 621. This one's a request from the Arcabus Group.
Raven, this request comes from Schneider, an Arcabus subsidiary. The mission will take place in the Bona Dea Dunes of Western Bellius. Our coral investigation there is being blocked by the Strider, a Rubicon Liberation Front mining ship. You are to destroy it. The Strider is a mobile resource base that was extensively weaponized by the Liberation Front. Call it the crowning glory of their efforts to militarize into an anti-corporate force. Your attack will focus on the Eye, a giant laser cannon connected directly to the main generator. It's protected by a shield, which is powered by auxiliary sub-generators. These should be your first targets. This concludes the briefing. Good luck.
Time for a little self-promotion, 621. Smash the Strider, and Arcabus HQ will be sure to remember your name.
Main system, activating combat mode.
Commence mission. First, get through all that dust and make contact with the Strider.
Compromised. It's going down. The bigger they are, the harder they fall.
hardships that made us. Remember that when Rubicon turns, we endure.
Spider's blowing itself up. A fitting end for something built to fail.
Must be the handler, I presume, for the independent mercenary Raven.
Honored to make your acquaintance, V2 Snail.
I understand you want to join Operation Wall Climber. You do realize that disposing of some Liberation Front garbage hardly qualifies you. Know your place, you meager dog sitter. The answer is no.
I hear you're deploying V1 again. Must be rough only having one good pilot to rely on.
Oh? Are you suggesting your dog can take Freud's place?
You'll see. Just give us the chance.
Very well, then. We're also deploying V4. Who's been equally brazen of late? Let's see how they both perform.
One new message.
Raven, your work on the Strider deserves commendation. I am thrilled to have issued you the request. Allow me to introduce myself. I am the Archivist Group's mercenary liaison. V8 Pater, at your service. I think I'll enjoy doing business with you.
Welcome to the
main system, activating combat mode.
Operation. Well done.